Small dumplings made from potatoes, similar to barrels, only with sharp ends, are classic gnocchi. The closest relative in our latitudes is potato dumplings and dumplings. 1. Cool the boiled potatoes in a small container. 2. Grate the potatoes on a fine grater. 3. Mix potatoes with egg yolks and flour. 4. Roll the resulting potato mass into sausages, divide into small pieces, and press down with a fork for booty, as in the picture. 5. Heat the vegetable oil, and fry the resulting potato gnocchi until tender.